been painting pictures with spray paint for nearly 10 years now. I quit my last real job 6 years ago to do this full time. Thank you. I agree.
Good for you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. So, I did paint this entire painting behind me, as well as all the paintings over there on display for sale, with ordinary cans of Rust-Oleum spray paint and these simple tools you see right here. And I bet you guys want to see how I do it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you're in luck.
Yeah.
Because I'm about to paint one right now. Now, before I paint, I do need to tell you folks that I am a street performer. And what that means is that I rely on having a crowd to give me the inspiration I need to paint a great painting. So if this painting turns out bad, it's kind of your fault. All right. Don't worry, it won't turn out bad. I've had nothing but great paintings ever since I got to Michigan. Now just to let you... Actually, you know what? I just go right there, I'm under the sun. Woohoo! All right, so while I'm painting, if I do anything you think is really cool, I want you to let me know by saying hot sauce. Everybody got that?
That's it.
Awesome. All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and paint a painting. First, let me ask, are there any Pink Floyd fans in the crowd?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys want me to paint something pretty or something awesome?
Awesome.
Awesome it is. Awesome it is. All right. All right, folks. Well, the part where I blab is pretty much over. The part where I paint starts right now. Just on three, give me hot sauce. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
thank you. All right, let's paint.
Thank you.
ass off to the side of freaking awesome.
Thank you very much. If you're interested in this painting or you would just like to view it, just go right on over here.